Assalamu alaikum. Hi everyone. Welcome back to Smia's Kitchen. Today, let me show you another easy recipe. It's Salem Tattu Vada set. I hope you all will enjoy this recipe. So keep on watching. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe. So let's get started the recipe. First of all, we have to make green chutney. For that, take 1 cup of mint leaves in a mixy jar. Add 1 cup of coriander leaves. Add 2 green chilies and small piece of ginger. Add half lemon juice. Add some salt as per your taste and grind it well. Now for making the red chutney, add 2 pods of garlic, 3 dried red chilies, small piece of tamarind, add 1 chopped onions and 1 chopped tomatoes. Add some salt as per your taste and grind it well to a fine paste. Take 1 chopped carrot, 1 beetroot and half mango and 1 onion chopped and 3 tablespoons of coriander. Now in a plate, add this chopped beetroot, carrot and the mangoes and mix them well. Now let's take 1 tatai and spread this green chutney. Add some mixed vegetables. Add some onions and some coriander leaves. Now let's take another tatai and spread the red chutney and close them. Now our Salem Tattu Vadai set is ready. I hope you all enjoy this recipe. Do try this in your home and comment down below. Your comments are highly appreciated and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'll be back with another recipe in another video. Until then, thank you for watching.